year now in the. Okay, so what do you think is fruity fruity? Fruity means fruity and 2T is broken. So broken fruity. So speaking of OCDs, I recently had one dessert called as Death by Chocolate. How do these guys come up with such names? So after eating chocolate, you will die. Or because of those calories or something else. So desserts take me back to my childhood. My mom used to hide dessert in the washing machine. I couldn't even guess it. Like in fact, I checked my school bag if she thinks that I don't touch that. She will keep those desserts in the washing machine. So since we are running out of time, I will quickly call the general evaluator to give his feedback. Over to you, Kalyan.
See, we'll have a quick target book.
So speakers, Rajalakshmi, 4 minutes 43 seconds, Riddhi, 5 minutes 14 seconds, Sai Jyotirmayi, 3 minutes 30 seconds, Sanjay, 5 minutes 21 seconds, Chokalingam, 5 minutes 3 seconds, Roni, 5 minutes 2 seconds. The final speech, the consolidated speech that was given by Rajalakshmi was 3 minutes 3 seconds, and Chokalingam, it was 3 minutes 19 seconds. Evaluation, Sampath Saurirajan spoke for 6 minutes 28 seconds, Toastmaster Mohan, 6 minutes 23 seconds, and table topic speakers Naveed Ahmed, 1 minute 3 seconds, Sunil Jose, 1 minute 56 seconds, Jose Rohan, 41 seconds, Ramakrishnan, 1 minute 14 seconds, Surendar, 1 minute 9 seconds, Divya, 1 minute 32 seconds, guest Shruti, 1 minute 8 seconds. Over to you.
Today we had a very sweet split session. I had a very less work to do. I'll start with Riddhi, was a clean speech. Sanjay, a clean speech. Rajalakshmi was the whole of your session. I actually had so many points. I had to catch up with one pause and new limitation. Chokalingam, he had some pauses. I was wondering if he was taking time to put out a joke or a serious joke. And I had to find two slow words. And two limitations there. Jyotirmayi, again a clean speech. Roni, clean speech. Under evaluation, we had Saurajan sir giving clean speech. Mohan sir clean speech. Completely everyone, we call it some desserts. I would like to call the names accordingly. Pudding boy Naveen, give a clean speech. Chocolate boy Sunil, give a clean speech. Joe's clean speech. The complete desert boy Ramakrishnan. I could get three filler words. Surendar, there were two long pauses.
Fruity
girl,
you
can
be
a clean speech, and
Lynch girl should be a clean speech. Okay. I just think the grammar importance first. Okay. Can I just quickly vote for all the ballot has been just distributed to you all now. Let us vote for already the best speaker has voted, so you can vote for the best evaluator, best tag player, which is. Let us take the distributed and then we can just vote.
Yeah. Thank you.
Good
evening, once again. So the theme of the day, desert, was used extensively by Azhar. You can call it as death of desert. Almost all the table topics speakers used extensively. And word of the day, embellish, was used only by me and Shruti, very boldly trying out together. And some of the good uses are, Azhar used the signature dish, Mr. Thomas, I feel satiated, and bell of the house, and Rajalakshmi tasted, observed, waited, observed, thought, true or metal, Riddhi, goal-oriented society, hot spot of Toastmasters, and then Jyotirmayi, patient and kind agenda, Sanjay, idle prototype, Roni, go Gaga over, and some of the good uses are verbal gladiators, hands that rocks, the cradle rules the world, gloves are coming out, and death by chocolate, higher echelons of society. Yeah, these are some of the good messages, and that's it.
Thank you very much. I'll speak a quick report. See, one thing about evaluation is we all evaluate. We evaluate in day to day life. Toastmaster sort of fine tunes your way how you evaluate people. Right? And anything we have an evaluation, we sometimes we just travel a little more, we become a critic and we become sometimes worse critics. This meeting will be a classic thing for us to understand how an evaluation can be done and how we can improve on. General report on it is, see, what happens with human beings and especially with us is we always work on our positives and we always don't concentrate on our negatives. That's what's happening in today's meeting also. It takes general parameters such as, okay, whether your names are displayed on time and properly, whether your ribbons are displayed, whether your meeting schedule is written, whether the agenda is available, everything has been done. It has always been a strength of plenty. Because negatives of which we always have is a table topic must have to be prepared a little more. And then starting on time has always been a strength of plenty. Okay. The meeting quality and everything goes over the XCOM predominantly with the VP, but the time role play is also can play a role. What happens is knowing that the meeting started a little late, then TMOD need not have to drag the meeting for 12 minutes. So everybody plays a role there. See, by now if that meeting was handled properly, we would have ended on time. See, anybody can start anything on time. Whether we are capable of ending it by that time, ending time, let's say the 5 o'clock is the ending time, it is possible. There lies your time management, is a personal opinion which I have. This is the negatives. Positives, I would really appreciate the impromptu presenting officer, though he was just called at the last minute, he came and then he gave a beautiful thing. The most important thing, usually what happens in any debate, whenever whatever I have witnessed is, people are, when the debate is gone, suddenly they will arrange the table and everything that used to be very clumsy. The setup, all setup has to take a big roll of applause for it. That is very much thought well ahead of it. I really appreciate that particular point. Otherwise, on small feedback from my side here is, normally a GE recommendation comes in, the secretary from the XCOM understands what happens and then he just follows it up with it and then he sends a report. Somehow in this feeling, we have just lost that practice. The GE recommends something and that is not being implemented at all over a period of time. Maybe if that can be taken account, that is easier. Over to the GE.
Okay, we had a wonderful meeting, right?
Yes.
Hope you all enjoyed. So that's it from me. I hand over the stage to the Gulab Jamun of Medley with a charming smile, the presenting officer Santosh.
Thank you, PM. Very good evening.
Good evening.
I some more. Good evening.
Good evening.
Yes, I'm supercharged. Hope you all enjoy this session. Today amongst us, we have got one person celebrating his birthday. He's none other than our chartered.